Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is going to let you borrow their keys. You're probably going to have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below! Not bad, huh? Hey, you wanna see it again? Tasty.
Yo, you and me against the world. What do you do with this party now?
Say good night. Suck on this! Christ, man. How many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why, spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point. They got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
That's the benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. It freaking worked! Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. Find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Okay, Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Thank you.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Oh, hell yeah!
You know what they say about secondhand smoke? Kaboom, baby! That was awesome! Okay, so that way's not an option.
This better work. It freaking worked!
Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. I mean, this bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll... Whatever the hell that means.
Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle. You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top. Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier!
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer. Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Who are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Time. Well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
Time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Huh, haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. This is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better? Whew! That's a rush. It goes away.
Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Reg. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets. In the immediate vicinity, all right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just wanna let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
It's cool. What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The Bannerman got away before the Duke reinforcements got here.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need, like, a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Bannerman, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?